dropping off some books.
Because I gotta get some breakfast, definitely some coffee, and I gotta go start working. It's Memorial Day today. It's the so good. So yeah, I'm like, you know, so good.
It's gonna take me like at least 1 or 2 hours just to go around and do these things with the smaller brush. So yeah. Today is Memorial Day. It's Monday. It's I think it's at 29. I think so. So this is what I got done today in about 5 hours. This is all set, but I'm gonna go and do the corners maybe the next time I'm here. I got some corners done, but not everything is done.